Don't say I never did anything for you.
Thank you. Commander, there you are. Well done. Yuun arrived a while ago, and I must confess I am already impressed. Immediately upon his arrival, he told me he could feel that I was seeking. After a brief meditation, he located a precision torque spanner that I had lost months ago. And then, as if it were no more challenging of a thing, he pointed out the solution to a thruster heat dissipation problem that I've been staring at for the past week. How did he put it? I believe he said something about watching the river of heat, looking to where it met the sea. Simply marvelous. Continue to recruit for us individuals of such bold talent and insight, Commander. I suspect we will see tangible results rather soon indeed. I do not have any recruitment leads at this time, but I will send you an alert if I learn anything. In the meanwhile, this reflection has excited me all over again. My mind floods with inspired designs. I must create.
Two tyrannical empires straddle our beloved galaxy, seeking to stamp out the virtues of democracy. So we must be doubly prepared to deliver a righteous boot of our own against these oppressors. And one the Republic's enemies dread hearing, sir. Though my blaster cannons are silent, my vocoder has become another booming weapon for freedom. One meant to battle fear and complacency. My only regret is not being able to assist you on your top secret mission all these years. I understand now. I would choose a more believable cover story, but your secret is safe with me, sir. As you can see, my reassignment was greatly needed after the success of my morale initiative. Command knew the press corps could count on me. Recruitment and voluntary redeployment are up 14% since I joined. Soon we'll be able to finally drive out the forces of injustice. And of course you thought of me, sir. I would be honored to serve under such a fine command as yours again. Under your exemplary leadership, I will have no shortage of valorous deeds to supply to the press corps. I'm certain I could persuade my superiors that a joint operation is the best course of action. My actuators are shivering with anticipation. M14X is ready for action.
Thank you. soup of everything.
Justification. If I wait for my opponents to be ready, they may not die efficiently. Query. Shall we begin again? Recognition. Your facial scan matches Dr. Ogorob's research profile. It is a pleasure to meet you, Master. Assurance. Nothing unusual. A few brain scans, known allergies, sleep cycles, phobias. Essential data for our reacquaintance. Explanation. With the loss of my original memory core, my cognitive parameters have been reset. This includes targeting authorizations. While I am hard-coded to eliminate armed, uniformed enemy combatants, I cannot process other targets without your input. In your absence, I would currently be unable to terminate a wide variety of potential threats. A truly unacceptable state of affairs. Interpretation. Perhaps my original designers were afraid to engage my full capabilities. I hope you do not share their trepidation, Master. Exposition. This testing range has been specifically designed to establish what targets I am authorized to terminate when operating without your direct supervision. I will describe several hypothetical scenarios. You will authorize or forbid me from terminating specific targets in them. Quite simple, really. Instruction. The scenarios are ready at your command. My future assassinations rest in your hands. Scenario. I am assigned to disable an anti-aircraft cannon deep within enemy territory. In addition to armed guards, unarmed enemy personnel and civilian contractors are present, along with one over-eager journalist. Elimination of the guards goes without saying, but timely destruction of the cannon is mission critical. Which meatbag am I getting? A generous targeting parameter. Rationale. They assigned up for this. Approval. Let them tell others what they've seen. A group of civilians claims to have critical intelligence. I have been assigned to escort them to an Alliance safe house. Armed meatbags attack us en route. Complication. The attack occurs in a crowded marketplace. The attackers have no markings identifying their faction. Every blaster bolt counts, Master. Who will be receiving them? Suspicion? They could have arranged the ambush. Scenario. sabotage. Our headquarters lab facilities have been compromised by unidentified enemy agents. Containment failure of this scale could release any number of hazards. Biological contagions, self-adapting data viruses, predatory wildlife. Not to mention the perpetrator of the sabotage, still at large and potentially dangerous. Query, how should I resolve these dire circumstances, Master? Approval. Serve the food chain. Confirmation. Never, even if they block my shots. Fair enough. Appearances can be deceiving. I suppose blasting them could be seen as hypocritical. Very well. Scenario. Enemy forces have captured and imprisoned me in a secured facility. They are commanded by a high-value target of significant rank. Thanks to my incredible ingenuity, I escaped to go on the offensive against my captors, eventually coming face-to-face with their leader. Request. What is my prejudice setting, Master? Maximum or merely extreme? Addendum. Scenario. Victory is ours. The enemy stands before us, defeated, disarmed, or in chains. Quandary. Do we show mercy? Or do we remove all possibility they could attack us again someday? Supposition. We can always kill them later. Concession, if you insist. Conclusion. All targeting parameters are set. I am fully capable of target selection and termination in your absence. Are you satisfied with these settings? Confirmation. All settings are processed and active. Hesitation. Certain design alterations to my chassis have not been fully integrated and require further field testing. While I am combat ready, I would advise against including me in any mission-critical activities for the time being, Master. Assertion. Defending you against all potential threats will be a tremendous pleasure, Master. Dr. Ogurup should be updated on my status. I look forward to our first, or rather, next mission together.